Hello guys, welcome to Review Therapy. Today we are here with a new and fresh episode of Review Therapy, and today we are here to review the latest smartphone, that is the Samsung Galaxy Note 9. So hope you like our video, and this phone will release on 8 August or 9 August expected date. So let the review begins. So now first of all, let's talk about the general specification of the Samsung Galaxy Note 9. It runs on Android 8.1 audio. It has the dual 12 plus 12 MP camera at the back and 8 megapixel front camera. It has the non-removable Lion 4000 mAh battery, and it has the octa-core 2.7 GHz for Mongoose M3 and 1.8 GHz for Cortex A55 processor. And in USA and China, it has the octa-core 2.7 GHz for Cryo 385 Gold and 1.7 GHz for Cryo 385 Silver processor. It has the 6 GB of RAM, and it has the chipset of Exynos 9810 Octa in global launch. And while in the USA, it has the Qualcomm SDM 845 Snapdragon 845 chipset. For the detailed specification, you have to watch the video till end, so stay tuned to our video. Now let's talk about the Samsung Galaxy Note 9. Samsung always lead everyone with the Galaxy Note series, and now new number 9 is on its way with a hell of looks which are beyond your thoughts that what they are going to do with all other brands like Huawei and LG. Next in line, Samsung Galaxy Note 9 leaked for too much time. Now its design is also revealed, showing that bezels on the sides are almost gone, while the legendary edge on sides of Samsung's Galaxy Note 9 is mesmerizing. But still, you will get some looks of Note 8 in this phone. Stylus Pen is coming with more color options as compared to the previous phone. Samsung Galaxy Note's launch is getting closer, and it's speculated that this time they will launch it earlier as compared to past year. Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus hit the shelves, but now a new beast, Galaxy Note 9 by Samsung, is going to add more fun in smartphone world because of its next generation technology. I'm talking about the underscreen fingerprint scanner, which Samsung Galaxy Note 9 is going to get for itself. It was speculated that devices from 2017 will have this technology, but skipped due to uncertain reasons, but now Samsung Note 9 acquired it for itself. 6.4 inch screen made up for Super AMOLED material got QHD Plus resolution. Bixby is also improved, and now it got 2.0 version for Galaxy Note 9. Face scanning is improved with more accuracy in judging faces to unlock the device. 4000 mAh battery is slightly bigger than its predecessor. Dual camera of Note 9 is consist of 12 megapixel primary sensor, while where the front camera is 8 megapixel. Camera sensor is improved to enhance the quality of the images taken at the night. So Samsung Galaxy Note 9 looks really amazing, and the design of it matches the design of Samsung Galaxy Note 8. But according to me, the phone looks really beautiful. So that is the backside of the phone, as you can see in your screens. I'm just shocked by the phone design because it looks really amazing, and the specifications are just superb. So Samsung Galaxy Note 9 is present in black color, silver, lilac, purple, brown and coral blue. It will be available in these colors. So talking about the price of the Samsung Galaxy Note 9 is about 990 euros. It's quite expensive, but according to this specification, all things are okay, are best. So guys, If you like our video, hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you never miss any update from Review Therapy. And we will bring more updates regarding to the technology of nowadays. Now showing you the detailed specification of the Samsung Galaxy Note 9. Here are the detailed specifications. Have a look on these specifications. I hope so you will love these specifications. That's all from my side. Thanks for watching and hope you will like our video. Please don't forget to press the subscribe button and also the bell icon. For now, take care. Bye bye.
Subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell so you never miss an update.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.